to do, girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Alex Villoria, and we are back. So it's been a little while since I've uploaded, and that'll be explained in the video to come. You'll hear me say in the video that I wake up and think about you every day. It's not that I forgot about you. It's just that I felt like I had to take a break from something that consumed my mind 24/7. I intended it to be, you know, for the betterment of me, for the people I love, and for you, of course. And I mean that. First and foremost, I haven't addressed this, but we reached 250,000 subscribers on my channel. To think that I don't even upload regularly and a lot of you are still here, I don't think there's any way for me to express how grateful it makes me feel. But of course, with every milestone, I want to do a giveaway for you because that's the only way I can give back, which is in a fun way. So check out the description for the details. Some of you might know I've been working on a really beautiful album, and it's been the hardest project of my life, but the most rewarding. However, I have a few videos planned out, such as the giveaway video. And last but not least, before the video gets started, I'd like to thank my affiliate, Sweetwater. I've shopped with them in the past, and I prefer them over a lot of other big brand music stores, and they've been kind enough to supply this microphone, which we'll go over in a little bit. But for now, enjoy this video.
One, two, three, okay, go. And then we just come out.
With our mics?
Yeah.
One, two, three, go.
Hi, I'm Alex Villoria.
And we're back.
We're back.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen. I keep looking at the stupid screen.
I know you're stupid. I'm just kidding. My name is Alex Villoria.
Me
and
too.
Gosh darn it, we're back. Oh man, it's been 4 months since I've uploaded. I'm conflicted because I shouldn't be sorry because I honestly think I came back and better. And in the end, it was for you so that I could be better for you. As corny as that might sound.
It's true though.
I legit think about you every single day that I wake up. So many people have been telling me to go back on Omegle, this forsaken website that I love so much, but I must accredit to the beginning of my career in many ways. So I've been working on an album, okay? And through that, I've learned the power of collaboration. So in the name of collaboration, today, instead of Omegle being the one-man band type of thing, I've got the one and only Parley Chowers.
Parley Chowers.
And, he's an amazing artist, musician, and singer.
Not an amazing
and
person.
And last but not least, he's an amazing producer. So he so graciously let us use his studio, and he's helped me set up all this Omegle stuff so that we can actually give you the top quality, tip-top quality stuff. This isn't just going to be like your normal Omegle video. We're not just getting some guitar or piano or whatever. We're producing a beat on the spot for these people, residents of Omegle, the Forsaken website.
Yeah.
This is going to be the best Omegle video on YouTube.
It's the best one.
But yeah, let's go make some people's day. Let's go write some music. So first, we're going to start off with making the beat.
So this is the sound that we're starting.
Hey.
Hey.
Is that a comfortable key for you to sing in?
Let's see. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I feel like that was in key, actually.
I think these drums are the way to go.
I'm feeling it. It's super chill. Let's add some hi-hats in that.
Hi-hats? Like a little...
Yeah, just a little...
All right, let's get...
Write about someone that we just met online.
Yeah.
And then if it's a guy or a girl or whatever gender they want,
yeah,
we can interchange like guy or girl or...
Yeah, so girl. We could literally just be like...
I'm seeing this beautiful girl. Something like that.
True. Thinking what to write about is what's hard. Two strangers in a big world. That would be sick.
Oh!
This is what it sounds like.
Strangers in a big world. Ain't much left to do, girl. I just keep looking around for someone like you.
I've been searching all around, but you're the only one that I see, baby. And you got me thinking about what we could be. Oh, looking through that window pane, girl, I hope you feel the same. Looking through that window pane, girl, I hope you feel the same.
Nice. Okay, time to take it live.
Yeah.
To the big world. This is so scary, Charlie. I've never done anything like this in my life. This is my first time. I'm so scared.
You gonna sing a song?
Yeah.
He called
it. Please.
Dude, where are you from?
I'm from Australia.
Oh, dude. What's your name?
KP.
KP? Dude, we literally just wrote a song for someone named KP.
Bro, we wrote a song using the name KP.
Go for it. I want to listen to it.
Okay.
That's crazy. Okay.
Tell us what you think of it afterwards, okay?
Yeah.
Sure. Can you hear it okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Two strangers in a big world. Ain't much left to do, girl. I just keep looking around for someone like you. Hey. KP. Been looking all around. But you're the only one that I see, baby. You got me thinking about what we could be. Ooh, looking through that window pane, girl, I hope you feel the same. Looking through that window pane, girl, I hope you feel the same.
KP.
Bro, that was sick, bro. That was sick.
You're sick, KP.
Thanks, bro. We appreciate you.
You got a medical voice, both of you.
Thank you. Thank you, wow. KP. Thank
you. You know what I must say to you?
Yeah.
Like, all the hair on your head is just like so nice. Like your eyebrows, your haircut,
Not gonna lie.
Facial hair, it's just on point.
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah.
Keep
it up.
Yeah. Make sure it never grows out. Just keep it like that forever. Yeah.
You guys also keep the good work on. I know you're gonna have 100 million views on YouTube soon.
Yes.
You know what? Yes. And if you're right, I'm finding
you. Got the motivation? The motivation? You can do it. You guys can do it. I believe in you.
Go for it. That's KP. Sick. Thanks, bro.
What about you?
Bye.
Okay. We'll miss you.
What
I was going to ask you before you go.
Sorry.
What's your motivation?
Basically, I'm from India.
Okay.
So last year, I came here in Australia. I just want to be a rich man, you know, working hard for my family, earn a lot of money. Yeah, that's it. That's my goal.
Good luck, KP. You deserve it, man.
Right, okay,
you have
bye.
A wonderful night.
Bye. What a nice guy. Did he kiss?
I kissed him.
Oh, ready, set.
Are you Filipino?
What makes you say that? Are you Filipino?
Yeah, so like it takes one to know one.
I'm Filipino.
I knew it.
So you knew I was Filipino. Yeah, I was gonna say. I didn't want to be rude, but it's the nose. It's a good thing though. Like, you have a nice nose.
Thanks.
Is that a thing?
Yeah. Filipinos have pretty like pushed in noses.
That's crazy.
What's your name?
My name is Sophia. What's your guys' name?
Sophia. I'm Alex.
I'm Charlie.
And we're back. And we actually, this is crazy. All right. We actually just wrote a song about someone named Sophie. And I think you fit the bill.
You're lying.
No, An hour ago, we wrote a song and we were like, Sophie?
Yeah. And you're the first person that we found on Omegle.
Okay. So how did you spell it? Because I'm actually S-O-F-I-A.
S-O-F-I-A.
That's literally how we spelled it. That's crazy.
You're lying.
No, listen. Well, you be the judge, all right? You'll hear it.
All right. You let us know what you think, okay?
I want to hear it. All right.
Here we go.
Can you hear that?
Two strangers in a big world. Ain't much left to do, girl. I just keep looking around for someone like you.
Hey.
I've been looking all around,
Cause you're the only one that I see, baby. You got me thinking about what we could be. Through that window pane, girl, I hope you feel the same. Looking through that window pane, Sophie, I hope you feel the same.
How do you like it?
I love it. Follow me on Instagram right the now. What the
For sure. Do you want to like shout out your Instagram for everyone to follow?
What? Everyone? Excuse me.
Yeah, there's like a bunch of people watching this right now.
What? What? No, there's not. Huh? Excuse me?
Not yet. Not yet. But there will be.
Not yet. We have to upload it first if you're cool with that.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. But I was just about to say, you did not name it Sophia. No, you did not.
Did you hear me put, did you hear us sing Sophia?
We literally sang Sophia.
Sophia, I hope you feel the same.
Shit, maybe I'm just stupid. But like,
no, not at all.
You gotta be honest. What was your night like before you encountered us?
Honestly, I'm not gonna lie. It was all right. Like, it was all right. Like, but you guys made it. Like, you guys really did. Cause like on Omegle, I don't know if you guys know, there's just like a bunch of that like everyone shows.
Literally.
We know.
Yeah, exactly. So the fact that you guys were over here just performing a number, it made the night. Like, honestly, it really did.
Like, I don't know. Cry?
it was so wholesome.
Little TJ?
Alex, no. I'm so sorry. That was not how we... Are you okay?
Are you
okay?
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
That was so disrespectful of him. I apologize.
He didn't raise me to be like this. We wrote a song for you.
Wow.
Yeah.
We did. Do you want to hear it?
Sure.
Wait, we got to make sure it was... what was your name?
I'm Kate.
Kate? Kate. Yeah, Kate, it was definitely for Kate, right?
The one.
Yeah.
Kate.
Can you hear that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two strangers in a big world. Ain't much left to do, girl. I just keep looking around for someone like you.
Wait, hey.
I've been looking all around, but you're the only one that I see, Kate. You got me thinking about what we could be. Ooh, looking through that window pane, Kate, I hope you feel the same. Looking through that window pane, Kate, I hope you feel the same.
What'd you think?
That went so hard. That was wonderful.
That was hard?
Dang.
Oh, that went hard.
She said it went hard. That's good.
That, we literally like, we talked to you and then we went away and we wrote the song and then we came back on and it was meant to be because you were our first one.
That's crazy.
Wait, I see you have a ukulele back there. Is it your turn to sing for us now?
I haven't played it in a while. I don't even think it's tuned.
It's all right. It's all right.
Alex never tunes his ukulele.
All right, buddy.
Are y'all ready for this one?
Oh, I'm ready.
So ready.
I think you guys will love this one.
Okay.
I can't believe I'm doing this. Okay, are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey, did you write that just now? Oh my gosh, I knew it in my head. Oh, dude, you're too good.
Or maybe I'm just an all-star like that. I mean,
so clever.
My mind is so massive, you know what I mean?
I like this.
We felt that. I know. Kate, you're like, we're so glad we encountered you.
Oh my gosh, thanks. Y'all are so great. Y'all have great vibes. As like cheesy as it sounds, y'all bring good vibes. You have served to the table.
I'm pretty sure it's because we had vibes brought to us that were good.
Yeah.
But the energy is good. The energy is good.
I hope your night is like the best night of your night.
The best night of my night. Yeah.
This better be the best night of your night, Kate.
This better be the best life of your night.
Yeah, same for y'all. So have a good night of your night.
Okay, please play us.
Hello.
Hey. Oh, are you good?
I'm scared. I'm scared.
You don't need to be scared. I feel like saying you don't need to be scared makes it more scary.
Yeah.
So you can be scared if you would like to.
Feel free to feel however you want to feel. But
Wait, what's up? Why y'all sound like that?
Why I sound like what?
What?
You sound crisp. You sound good. Why you sound like
Thank
that?
Thank you.
Oh, because I don't have a good response.
Look, okay, here's a sitch, all right? We wrote a song. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, play it.
Okay, we wrote it for you, though. What's your name?
Sabrina.
Sabrina.
Dang, that's crazy. We wrote a song.
Yeah, we literally wrote the song for someone named Sabrina.
Stop playing. No, you didn't.
Nah.
We'll prove it. Watch. We'll prove it.
I'm scared. Wait.
No, no, no. We'll prove it. We'll prove it.
Feel how you want to feel, but don't be scared.
Yeah, don't be scared or be scared. It's fine.
It's up to you.
Two strangers in a big world.
Sabrina.
Ain't nothing to do, girl. I just keep looking around for someone like you, Sabrina. I've been looking all around, but you're the only one that I see, baby. You got me thinking about what we could be. Ooh. Looking through that window pane, girl, I hope you feel the same. Looking through that window pane, Sabrina, I hope you feel the same. Sabrina, what'd you think?
Sabrina.
Sabrina.
Okay, wait.
All right.
Stop playing.
We would never play with you.
Stop playing.
Was it okay?
That sounds so good.
It was good?
You guys sound good.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sabrina.
It doesn't have to be Sabrina, but like,
it's called, it's called Sabrina. We wrote that for you.
No.
You're going to
You're
me.
Saying that for every girl, and you're going to change it. Like, the next one will be Chelsea.
You are, we just got on Omegle. We just turned on Omegle. Oh, we just clicked on you. Can you sing a song for us now?
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh.
No. But you guys sound great.
Thank you.
Really good.
Stop crying, dude. You're embarrassing me in front of Sabrina, dude. Oh my god.
I actually don't want to sing a song for
you. Got y'all.
Sorry. We're going to go talk this out. It was nice to meet you.
Okay.
It was so nice to meet you.
Bye, Sabrina.
That was a good one. I got his attention.
Hey, play us something, brother.
Your mic don't work.
We can't
bro.
Hear you.
He's so over it.
Are you okay?
That's crazy.
we got a smile out of it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, play. Come on.
But just hit. Put the fader to the right. And
wait,
yeah,
we can't hear anything though.
Oh yeah, you ain't got no audio right now. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You heard me.
You feel the same. Looking.
Ba-da-da.
Yo.
Hello.
Yo. Hello.
Are you a streamer? You got the pink background and the pink matching outfit?
No.
It might be just the lighting.
Oh.
It is just a window.
Oh, okay. What's your name?
Oh, got it. What's your name?
Daniela? Yeah.
Yo.
Dude, that's actually crazy.
We just wrote a song about Daniela.
Really? Sing it to me.
Okay.
I want to hear it.
All right, be honest. You have to tell us how it sounds, okay?
Yeah.
All right, I'll do it.
Okay. That's crazy. Daniela?
Daniela.
Wild.
Strangers in a big world. Ain't not much to do, girl. I just keep looking around for someone like you, yeah. I've been looking all around, but you're the only one that I see, baby. You got me thinking about what we could be. Ooh,
looking through that window pane. Girl, I hope you feel the same. Looking through that window pane. Daniela, I hope you feel the same.
What'd you think?
I loved it. Hey. It was great.
She put the sunnies on for us? That's crazy.
Where are you from, Daniela?
I loved it. I am from Costa Rica.
No way. I've been there one time.
Really?
If we were to go to one place in Costa Rica, where should we visit?
Well, I will say all the beaches in Guanacaste. They are amazing. They have all the beautiful sunsets. The people are beautiful. And yeah.
All right. Sweet. And what's the one food we got to try?
There are so many. Try it all. Try them all.
All of it?
You just come here and eat it. And eat it. Yeah.
Are you trying to make me gain weight, Daniela?
Yes.
Hope you have a good night.
Thank you. I love your song about Daniela.
You're welcome.
I hope that you release it. I wanna hear it on Spotify.
Thank you, bye.
That was our return to Omegle, the Forsaken.
I've got some important announcements coming up in this outro. However, I need to talk to you. Now, for those of you who don't know, Sweetwater is the largest music retailer in the USA. Whether you need pro audio, guitars, pianos, other instruments, before I had become an affiliate with them, I actually used their website to purchase instruments. And I must say, their customer service is on point. So check out Sweetwater if you need to quench your musical gear thirst.
Hey, okay, so avert your attention down about 2 inches from my finger right now. And then you're going to see the number of subscribers I have. And that's 252, I think. And that's a lot of people. And as you know, I do a giveaway every milestone. As of now, I have the submissions open for the 250,000, aka 250,000 subscriber singing riff competition. And details of that will be in the description below. I've been working on a lot of, I have an album in the works and then another album and then other stuff and then mental health and all that stuff. And this is Charlie Powers working on really cool stuff as well.
Dang, Charlie's got a really?
Yeah, you got a really.
Got a
cool
really
stuff
in there? Dang.
So, Charlie here is not just a producer, he's an amazing artist, singer, and he's got really good music. And he helps out with my album and my music too. So, everybody check out Charlie. He's been so gracious. If you want to see more of Charlie, let me know down in the comments. And yeah, check out the Patreon, check out the merch, and I love you guys. See you soon.
Do it. Bye.